We almost went to Valhalla. Castle town. Let's get those barracks. Barracks. Yeah, let's save the 300. It might be just a little bit of a scratch. Just a tiny scratch. Nothing to be worried about. Oh, for fuck. It's a small scratch. Just a flesh wound. You're not gonna die. Nobody's gonna die. No one's going to die here. Our son isn't even of age. Yes! Pulled through. I look one of those again. Let's go kick his arse. I feel fine. No, that's only a very, very small part of the... Actually, let him come over here. Let's crush him again. I think we should go for this place. That's next war. I should get more land so I can get more troops, but... I think that should be fine. One more. Now that should be enough if I kill those. Stop running! No, we didn't get any. Oh, it's full. Yeah, the battles. My father-in-law is dead. Yeah, I'm gonna save some money. Yeah, let's save some money. I wish this would stay up there now, but... he should have sent some land, but he's dead! Executed. Let them rest for a moment, the vassals. Before we go and fight these guys. I think we can take them all. He's a Norse. False. Following false gods. Can we have a plot? I think that kind of went past. Oh, and we are in a war. There are so many messages. Dude! Holy cow, that guy took prisoners. That's some prisoners, yeah. Let's go fight these guys. We want that whole site. How many troops do you have? Yeah, you should. It's yeah, it's fine. We need boats too. Think I might need my own boats to go with that. That's everything. We have 5,000 troops. He really jumped over here. Is that gonna be enough? I'm kind of wary about attacking them. What about my prisoners? She's 18. They are all of age. What about my other concubines? Her children! take that first. Yeah, we can take it first. But maybe... No way we can take it first, no. You have to try your luck, guys. Yeah, piece of cake. Wrong one. We sent them running. We need to go and loot next. He's weak. My half sister. Crush them! Rise of the Shia. What's the situation? Can you finally freaking do something about that? I should keep the boats down. I don't know where I should keep the boats. Over here. They're relatively safe on that. They have to go and attack us. Across the strait. Somebody... fighting over here. Okay, we have 4%. That's the wrong place, by the way. Navigational error. One percent. Cha-bum, boom, bum, ba-boom, bum, bam. This whole site is under our control. That one is kind of difficult. It's kind of a under their control. King Bruno of Germany. We have to go like go from the shoreline. Or we could go. I think they are too large. We are too large. But the other ones is in Uppsala down here. And I could join his war. And the other one down here. In the Kingdom of Norway. And the last one over there. That's not Norway, Denmark. Norway, that's kind of Denmark is huge. Doesn't seem to have any. It's my cousin. It's the cousin. Oh yeah, we could attack him though. And take that for ourselves. Yeah, definitely. Then we would have two. Then we need just one more. We would lose. And the vassal will get upset if you have their levies raised up for too long for no good reason. Hang on, I'm gonna be right back.